Peugeot 308 vs. Volkswagen Golf vs. Honda Civic. Don't want a diesel family hatch? We test the top petrol choices as Peugeot's revised 308 battles the VW Golf and Honda Civic. As diesel continues to be demonized, there's a growing trend of buyers making the switch to petrol power. From superminis to SUVs, efficient, downsized turbo petrol engines are putting forward a case for themselves, but the evergreen family hatchback is one of the sectors where they make most sense. This is one of the most competitive areas of the new car market, and as a result the models available are constantly getting better, as proven by the trio of great cars we're testing here. The latest Peugeot 308 is the newest of the three, and while its recent facelift was only mild, the French hatch continues to offer a top mix of space, comfort and equipment. Then there's the Volkswagen Golf. It was updated last year with some new tech and a subtle revised look, just like the Peugeot, but here we're testing the latest 128 bhp 1.5-liter petrol version for the first time. It goes up against the proven 1.2-liter PureTech 3-cylinder petrol 308, but it also faces competition from Honda in the form of its Civic, which has a 1.0-liter unit that matches the other cars for power. If you don't want to buy a diesel due to fears about taxation in the future, these are three compelling choices. But which one comes out on top? Peugeot 308 model, Peugeot 308 1.2 PureTech 130 GT line. Price, £22,390. Engine, 1.2-liter 3-cylinder petrol, 129 bhp. 0 to 60 miles per hour, 9.5 seconds. Test economy, 38.5 miles per gallon / 8.5 mpl. CO2, 120 grams / km. Annual road tax, £140. The Peugeot 308 has been around since 2014, but a facelift in 2017 brought it back up to date with revised infotainment and some subtle exterior changes. Here we're testing the 129 bhp 1.2-liter petrol model and GT line trim, which costs from £22,390. Testers notes, despite infotainment system updates, Peugeot hasn't fixed one of the unit's major flaws, the LED screen that controls the heating and ventilation, which isn't separate to the rest of the setup. Volkswagen Golf. Model, Volkswagen Golf 1.5 TSI Evo 130 SC NAV 5 DRAMS. Price, £22,255. Engine, 1.5-liter 4-cylinder petrol, 128 bhp. 0 to 60 miles per hour, 9.6 seconds. Test economy, 35.4 miles per gallon / 7.8 mpl. CO2, 113 grams / km. Annual road tax, £140. Testers notes, the Golf's 1.5-liter TSI engine is the only 4-cylinder unit here. It features clever tech that can deactivate 2 cylinders to help boost efficiency, shown by its low claimed CO2 emissions. Honda Civic. Model, Honda Civic 1.0 Tech Turbo X. Price, £23,615. Engine, 1.0-liter 3-cylinder petrol, 127 bhp. 0 to 60 miles per hour, 10.1 seconds. Test economy, 44.1 miles per gallon / 9.7 mpl. CO2, 117 grams / km. Annual road tax, £140. Testers notes, the Honda has the smallest fuel tank of the three cars here, at 46 liters. That means you'll actually end up filling it up more often than the 308, despite its better economy figure.